Find that Nilo guy?
I thought you didn't care.
I don't. Not really.
What'd I give for a cool breeze?
I can use it on ravagers now.
Thunderjaw won't mind a poke from my spear if I ride it.
Thank you.
see this every day.
Thank you.
The other Tanakhs should be somewhere up the road. A supply sled. Minus the supplies. And the Tanakh soldier. It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. And dropped them? They're running battle? Maybe they can lead me to the other soldier. There. Tracks from the missing Tanakh. That must be the other Tanakh.
Hey! Vitas sent me!
By the 10, that lump made it. I thought we were both finished. Clear out these machines!
Oh.
are we going to take that thing down?
Time to lose!
Vitae! You stubborn fool! You haven't let me down yet.
I'm alive.
Thanks. If you hadn't shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
Ah, you're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet, and we'll scrape what's left of our haul of the dirt.
You're making me hungry. Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you.
Thanks for saving our hides, Outlander.
I second that.
Siloa. I can handle this.
Wow, you really showed the Grandmaster.
This contract mentioned the thieves she's looking for might have come down this way. It's empty camp, but the gear looks awesome. Could be from the thieves I'm looking for. Let's see if my focus can pick up a trail. Gotcha. These tracks should lead me to the thieves. Something happened here. A change of direction. Why? Machine's weak to fire. Sleepwalks. Used to call it the The other thief might have them. The scrolls. They mentioned ruins by a metal tower. I think I know where it is. Found some relics there, too. Guess I had the treasure all along. I should talk to Honda. Tell her what happened.
I will take your shards. Another blue on the wing of the tent. You'll be back soon. I'm sure of it.
Thank you.
my strength is yours. Be guided by the pen.
This time I will make a trade with you.
It's Aloy, Regala's bane.
May your blade be bright.
In the name of the cup.
Making good use of this.
I found the salvage you asked for, including the ancient relics. I found them when I tracked down your thieves. Turns out they got themselves into more trouble than they could handle.
That's the Forbidden West for you. As we agreed, here's your payment. I will put these treasures you've reclaimed to good use.
Does this mean you can start working on your armor now?
Not quite. I was taking a morning walk to clear my mind for the visionary task ahead of me. And I ran across a herd of lance horns. Swift, delicate, but vigorous. The best armor in the Forbidden West should be just as nimble. And I'll need their parts to achieve that.
I might be able to hunt them down for you.
That's all I needed to hear.
I have to go.
The best of luck to you.
Honda's Lancehorn herd should be close to this area. Here they are. Time to hunt some Lancehorns. these in my pack. Should be able to pick things up from here. I'll just take some salvage back to camp like Honda asked. Honda's in trouble. We better deal with those machines. The Ravager cannon. Might be a good time to use it.
Like those things didn't do too much damage.
Damn scavengers! They're an occupational hazard, but still, it's a good thing you showed up.
Happy to help. I brought you the Lancehorn salvage you asked for.
Ah! This ought to make my armor shine like a spark in the night. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll visit our main camp near Baron Light sometime. Bear witness to a moment in history. As my armor transcends all others.
Sure, if I can. Take care, Honda.
Too far.
green shine too often. My spear should do the trick. Thank you. You can tough out the cold. Frost won't help. Gotta turn this thing around. Find a spot for me to do. Blast ammo would work. Charger heard Lyran's contract mentions should be close by. They're the Chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Time to get off. All right, I'm back. Let's get those scrapper jaws for Lyran. Slip for now. Take down a few more. Do it. Time to take these parts back to Lyran.
Huntress?
I got you the scrapper jaws you needed.
Ah! Some fine components. Here, your payment. There's always next time. So, you here to trade, my friend?
Time to turn the Sunwing around. Stash later. One antenna here. Just need one more of these.
Ah!
find another pack of scroungers. That's all I need. Straying too far. I should head back.
To hunt down the rollerback. That won't end well.
Got the alarm antennas you asked for?
Ah, perfect. These will do. As promised, here's your payment. Maybe now you'll consider taking my other contract. Should be easy enough for a skilled hunter like yourself.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it.
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. These are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
Machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for. There's a lot of different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. Respect tracks. Not what I'm looking for. No luck. These tracks were made by a charger. Found the fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. Breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. You can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
Thank you.
lot of lance horns. Those parts for Larry. Here's that fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add,
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
You here to trade, my friend?
Going down! Thank you. I should find a spot to get down. I should look for the herbalist. Might still be Nilo. I could give him the Scarlet Stems.
Now that the land gods have returned to plowing the land, we've been busier than usual. The crops are recovering, which means our people are too. Before you go, the chorus mentioned that it was you and Zo who healed the land gods. I don't think we can ever repay you.
Seeing everyone getting a decent meal is good enough.
May the land always bloom before you. If you need some food, we've got plenty.
First you saved me, then the whole tribe. Can't thank you enough, Aloy. The land gods are back. Just had my first decent meal in weeks.
Having a good day?
Can always change your mind.
Oh.
Nature's bounty stitched into the perfect wares.
My heart stopped for a moment when the land god sang. What happened in the sacred cave? What's this? We've never seen the likes of you before.
I can dye armor, so it'll feel cool.
Charming as ever.
Outlander, what can I do for you?
You're the herbalist here, right? Are you Nilo?
No, Nilo was before my time. I think he went up north a while back to Riverhim. Why? Do you need a special salve?
No, but someone else does, in a way. Thanks. I'll try Riverhim.
There's a grove there, a memorial, a beautiful greenery. If he's there, I bet he'll be tending it.
Thanks again.
Glad I could help. I hope you find what you're looking for in Riverhim.
Harvest is upon us, Aloy. Once again, we are blessed with plenty. You are one of a kind. I can already tell.
Holding up? There's a dead Otaru in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. Gotta take out these machines before I can grab the seed pouch. Okay. Now to collect the hunter's seed pouch. Pouch? But where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacked them? I better check for tracks with my focus. There. Claw strider tracks. I need to chase the other hunters deeper into the forest. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Close Rider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. Darn where the Close Rider caught him. At least I can return a seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Clostrider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. Sticky, like tree sap. It might have been from a weapon. The survivor said his friend Lao distracted the machine so he could escape. Maybe this is where it happened. Cliff's covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up. Looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down. While the hunter kept running. Close tracks end here, and no sign of the last hunter either. None of these machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. Overlight sky drifters. Stay still. Started.
one.
Machines were interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful.
Gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
Slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Shock could do a lot of damage.
No!
I've got your back!
Thank you.
It's done.
We did it!
Lau, right? Ben thinks he left you for dead.
He made it back. I was worried about him.
He said you saved him by getting the Clawstrider to chase you.
And he saved me by sending you after me, so we're even. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
Then here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. Okay, Riverhim. I should look for Nilo, give him the Scarlet Stones. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the Memorial Grove.
Riverhim is a frail sanctuary huntress. Thank you for saving.
Ada. Walking field is fighting.
Our home is safe, and I am never leaving it again.
Hi there.
Nora, here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here. Where he tended the blooms of others. Including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may. From an old friend of his.
Scarlet stems. They're rare in these parts, but they were his favorite. I never knew why. He planted them whenever he could, but never picked them. Preferred to just watch them bloom.
Sounds about right. So he was a good man who led a full life?
He was. And he did. I don't know who this old friend is. But if my father liked them, they must be a good soul.
Having a good day?
Looking forward to our shift.
Thank you for indulging my memories of my father.
Hunter, let's...
trade.